I'll be the pilot. I'll be the company drives a helicopter.
I've seen you fly your dodgy. It's like you're driving, so you're dodgy.
Used to can go in. Who does this? Could you drive them? You've got a steering wheel. You've got a gear knob. You've got an accelerator. my motor's got a gear knob, so that's alright.
So we're good to go. I think
my motor's got a gear knob, so that's alright.
And this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts and can't stop himself from being robbed. You'll be fine. Just going to require a little bit of finesse. Two teams, chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, if we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. Love you. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
The weak guy shows out the other cuts for the sniper outfit. A sniper. The little bit of sniper.
Fuck all that shit.
What is it? The gunner boss again? That and the helicopter?
Aye.
Yeah, I've got a gunner then. Oh, I'll stick to the gunner. Wait again.
Yep. Oh, he's waiting for me again?
Ah, it's always fucking me, Stephen. Dude, I take your eating again, that's why.
Nah, I'm not at all. You better come in and say he's waiting for me again.
Yeah?
That's an idea.
Just in the moment, I can't keep up with that reason for you. It's shooting to only 40 laps or so.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Over
4 miles. What?
Over 4 miles.
Your bird is waiting where you left it, just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount you are paid will depend on how fast it's done. I hope money's a good motivator for you. Ground team, I'm gonna run you through your specialized equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When you trigger the EMP, the lights go out, you need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The oxygen to make the surface. 3. Flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. 4. Parachute for the drop. 5. Special carbine with suppressor. 6. Pump shotgun with suppressor. 7. Grenades. 8. Sticky bombs. 5 through 8 you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes just in case. Grenades just in case. And sticky bombs just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles too. Okay?
Alright. Yeah, you're going to mess it all right.
This operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for four people to shoulder, but pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. As much as you can have faith in a ragtag bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time.
I'm just gonna investigate, can't I? Why I actually, why the force actually let that happen.
She's all yours. Okay, here we go. Pilot's taking the controls. Aerial gunner gets first choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High-count explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last two positions on the bird and you get ready to jump.
Oi!
You're shooting?
Brian.
I'm not shooting.
You're in the back. You're in the fucking gun. You just blew my fucking motor up.
You just blew my fucking vehicle up. But I'm being shot.
Darrow, who's on the left side?
Darrow.
Fucking Darrow.
Okay,
he kept all quiet there. I can't put Brinko in that thing. then I had to look good and I see Brian's wee black outfit as well.
Die. Power down there goes out and the ground team can jump. Chopper team will hold position above the lab, trying to stop the ground team getting swapped inside.
straight, you still need to, you want to jump it?
No, Brian, you stay in. Just the two of them, we jump it. We just, Brian, we just get in and we take out fucking vehicles and you know, you're taking vehicles and all that shit.
We just fly.
Aye. And why'd you have done before we couldn't get them?
Is that the highest one?
He's still in this. Just mess him, say jump. And maybe send to him in Japanese.
Daryl, that's BJ Daniels.
I just gotta say that, that's not the same BJ Daryl.
I make mistakes. It's not the same BJ as the last book, BJ. Hopefully, all these bastards.
He's opened up. We've got to wait for the pass your gym bag before we get it.
I'm just looking at the view. Robbing that at one point. I just did the fucking thing with Dr. Giant.
Was there a nuke in one of that shit?
Is that how Andrew tried, Steven?
Fuck! Oh my fucking god, man! Oh, for fuck's sake! A pole?
The electric fucking wires, but I see the poles.
It's because when you're flying low, you fucking you go faster. I think when you're flying low as fuck.
Aye, but I just seen. I just tried to
pull up and wham, straight into it.
I think if see if you try to pull up, see if you can move to the side. I think you may have missed it because you're pulling up, you're fucking pointing it.
I just can't believe what happened, man. Right. They take the piss, man.
that was a big one.
She's all yours. So what actually, Sheila?
No,